must be this way. You good, Ditch?
Of course. Listen, I know you don't think much of my ideas recently, but this is the right move.
Okay. You know I've got your back.
I learned a long time ago that you hit Colm O'Driscoll. Wait for him, and people you love will die.
This feud between you and him needs to be put to rest, one way or another.
It will be.
Some things I can't forgive, others I can't forget. What he did to Annabelle, I can't do neither.
You killed his brother, Dutch.
Yes, I did. And I hope the bastards will be reunited soon enough. That's how this will end.
Damn right, boss.
Hold. See that smoke? Let's cut up here and take a look. They said it was near the lake, so we must be close. Get him. Hold up here. All right, gentlemen. This is it. Are we goddamn ready?
Ready, Dutch.
Good. Now, Mr. Morgan and I, we're gonna head up here a little, see if we can't get a sense of the layout of the camp. Mr. Williamson, Mr. Bell, you two take up a hidden position just outside the camp. Mr. Summers, Mr. Escuela, you two hold position here. Let's go. Talking to him. He don't seem very happy. No. They leave him?
Seem to be. Should we go get him?
No. Home can wait. Best to get some of them out of there. And much less fun to rob him and his score if he never finds out about it. All right.
Let's go pay our old friends a visit.
Circle around the far side and go down that way, same as Mike and Bill. Like you said, revenge is a luxury we can't afford.
Yeah, just wasn't sure you agreed with me.
Arthur, have you completely lost faith in me? Our needs right now are supplies, equipment, and a way out of here. Everything else, including Colm, can wait.
Okay.
There's enough of those bastards down there to deal with as it is. Now come on. Thank you.
Yeah, I guess we'll see about that.
Oh, indeed we will.
You know, he'll come after us.
Oh, of course he will, just like all the rest. But we're going to stay a step ahead of them. Make sure we always know where they are before they know where we are. We allowed ourselves to get a step behind in Blackwater. That won't happen again.
Tie this maggot up someplace safe.
get him hungry first. I got a saying, my friend. You shoot fellas, his need shooting. Save fellas, his need saving. And feed him.